Obituaries are sponsored by Colonial Funeral Home and Stokes Chapel, Fair, Ray, and Perry Spencer Funeral Homes, Boone and Cook Funeral Home and Crematory.
Jack William Shell, Jr., 59, of 116 Heritage Road in Eden, died Tuesday. Arrangements are incomplete at Fair Funeral Home. Funeral services for Juanita Navarro Cox, 70, will be held Saturday at 11 at Fair Funeral Home. She was born in Leakesville, worked as a CNA at the Bryan Center and UNC Rockingham Healthcare. Surviving are son, James Frith and Cheryl of Eden, daughters, Geronda Frith of Reidsville and Pam Broadnax of Eden, sisters, Linda Barbary, Jan Duckworth, Ann Grubbs, Sandra Fay, and Jeanette Meeks, 7 grandchildren and 9 great-grandchildren. She was preceded in death by husband Lance P. Cox, Jr. Graveside services for Moselle Florence Joan Stone, 91 of Eden, are today at 1 at Danview Cemetery. Boone and Cook Funeral Home is serving the family. Louis Ishmael Dew, Jr., 75 of Reidsville, died Tuesday. Graveside services will be announced later. He was born in Leakesville and retired from Philcrest Mills, where he worked as a supply room manager. Surviving are wife, Judy Boss Dew of the home, daughters, Amy Loftus and husband Darrell of Gibsonville, and Eliza Cacaro of Greensboro, and 3 grandchildren. There will be no formal visitation. Boone and Cook Funeral Home is serving the family. Public viewing for Brenda Petit of Eden will be held Monday, December 28th, from 1 until 7. The family will have private services, live streamed on the 29th at 3. Perry Spencer Funeral Home in Eden is in charge of arrangements. Public viewing for Betty G. Scales of Blacksburg will be held Tuesday, December 29th, from 11 to 1 at Radford Church of God in Christ, and from 10 until 12, Wednesday the 30th, at Perry Spencer Funeral Home in Eden, with private services live-streamed at 1. Arrangements for Robin Moorhead, 56, of Eden, are incomplete at Perry Spencer Funeral Home in Eden. Arrangements for Henry Darnell Scales, 65, of Mayodan, are incomplete at Perry Spencer Funeral Home in Madison. Edna Earl Broadnax, 80, of Eden, died Tuesday. Arrangements are incomplete at Perry Spencer Funeral Home in Eden. Private graveside services for Donna K. Aldridge are today at Ridgeview Memorial Gardens. Ray Funeral Home is serving the family. Private graveside services for Jerry Dean Willard, 54, of Stewart, will be held at Aaron's Corner Primitive Baptist Church Cemetery. Colonial Funeral Home is serving the family.